Oh, no, nope, sorry, nope. I'm out. Oh, come on. Sniped while I'm running away. All right. You know what? You know what? Hey, aphids. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Gosh. That spider's just wreaking havoc. Tell you what, let's go back and learn some more things. Yeah, I want to go back to my. All right, if I can remember how to get there. I believe it was this way. Oh, there it is. I sees it.
It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, just. Alright. Ooh, we got plenty of things to analyze here. Alright. Well, I guess first off, we'll go with the mite fuzz. That seems pretty important. Okay, armor glue. Stuffed mite. Okay. Let's go with the gnat fuzz. Okay, clover poncho, clover shin guards, clover hood. Let's get all clovered out. Let's do that. And then I'm gonna need to wait for that to recharge. Okay, well, let's. These are things that I will need a workbench for. Base building, utilities, here we go. All right, I need grass planks, and I need sap. Ooh, a slime mold torch. Okay. Sprig bow. I don't want it yet. I think this club does a heck of a lot more damage than the pebble hammer's good. Maybe I'll just go for that. That one's fast. This one's slow. That one's medium. Maybe I'll just use the axe. That's. So I need to get. Thistles. And there's not like a make a bunch button kind of thing, mass producing kind of stuff. Stuff that would be cool. Into a storage basket. Find your way back to a location. That'd be nice. Let's.
back.
Got better. Getting better. Alright. I thought I have sap. What is this? No, it's honeydew. I'm interested in this. Just the scones. Alright. I'm gonna have to make that basket sooner than later. I missed. He was like 3 feet in front of me. And I missed. Well, I want to build that workbench, but I need to find sap. Sounds like I need a kill. Oh, I need water. Water. All right, any water here?
Oh,
I'm trying to find water. You would think one of these would have some water on it. Oh, there we go. And I will just...
Don't even need to boil it.
There you go. Alright. A little easier than throwing a rock at it. But what is this? Alright. I'm gonna be brave. Oh, I got a couple of these. Raw meat. You come back here. Angry. Ooh, run away. Time to run. Very smart to Whew. need to find some more food. I mean, I have all of this stuff. Raw and parts. I mean, what does this do? Oh, okay. Analyzed, boom, uncooked, but the potential for plump roast is undeniable. But I don't have anything for sale. I'm almost full. I'm gonna put this here. You shall contain spoiled meat, my weevil nose, clovers for now, the gnats, the mites. I need these. Gnat meat. That can stay. That fiber can stay. Alright. These things have not been analyzed yet. That's what the red dot means. Alright. Retrieve. All right. Shuffle those. All right. Should be able to analyze stuff now. I can. All right. I'm gonna analyze the woven fiber, acorn shovel, and an eye patch. Gotta have an eye patch. What does this do? Log pellet, plank pellet. Okay. And what about you, Aphid? Aphid slippers. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna put Aphid in here. Try a chunk in there. And hang on to everything else for the moment. Sounds like a good plan to me. All right. I'm getting thirsty again, so let's find some water and more mushrooms, I guess. Get one. This ball's huge. All right. I'm actually in worse shape than I thought, so I'm gonna run away. get that workbench quick. I wanna build some armor. I cannot take a whole lot of hits. Oh, well, there's some water that is in safe distance.
Nice and clean. Oh. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
I mean, I don't know what you're complaining about, Pete. Brussels sprouts are delicious. You just gotta prepare them the right way, you know? Just like anything. Okay, ooh. Nope, his eyes are getting red. I don't like that. I'm gonna go in here. I'm just gonna do this. He looked big and mean. I did not want to mess with that. Oh, there was. Need more parts, and I need a workbench, and I need some mandibles. Oh man, the stun on that is pretty impressive. Alright. A lot of stuff I can make on the workbench. I just need a workbench. And to build one, I need sap. Let's go to the entry. Combustible sticky goo that oozes from roots and fallen branches. Okay, so I need to just look around there. Okay. Just go, we'll go this way. Quiet whisper, everyone. I actually wanna. What's up? Weeble. All right. Oh, that's a branch. Maybe. Nope, that's a rake. So let me, ooh. Big bug over there. Let's not go that way. Need to find sap. Where can I find some sap? Well, I got roots over here. Maybe over here? Oh. Oh. Did I? Nope, that's honeydew. From the grass, so that's not gonna. You know what? I'm just gonna have to bite the bullet and go to that oak. Can I build bandages? No, I need sap to do that. Okay. Fine. All right. Well, either way, nope, he didn't like me. We'll just run on past. Goodbye. Yeah. Easy enough to run past them. Where's the, oh, it's over there. Did I? Oh, yes. 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 I found sap, guys. I did it. Now, I'll find some more. And I'll go back and build that workbench. And then I can make me some armor before I venture out. Too much farther. Oh, look, you are a branch. I guess what you will have? Sap. All right, I got 6. What the? And gnats. Everything just wants to kill me here. Alright. Well. I have enough to build some things, so. Let's go do that. Wait, what's up here? More sap. Don't mind if I do. There we are. I'm glad I went back to here. Find me some sap. Alright, so we're gonna. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna. Alright, you wanna go, soldier boy? Well, apparently he wanted to go. As well. That soldier ant's just gonna hang out there. Ooh, Nelly. All right, take down a what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of start a little base over here. Inventory's full. Alright, well. I like back here, so what I'm gonna do in the crafting, base building, gonna build me a wall. And this wall is gonna be. There. And we're gonna build it. Alright. So we're going to build us another wall. I can't yet. Okay. I guess he's going to just have to go there.
Starving, I think.
So, alright, I just learned how to make the building go a little bit faster. Who's attacking me? Jeez. The bugs get those like red eyes and they just get freaky.